I just saw Lydia and she's really pretty.